check, having a rehearsal with the girls, praying, doing devotional, playing the show, meeting people, and then going to sleep. And then a typical day at home is waking up, doing devotionals with my husband, feeding my cat. Adelina,
oh,
yep,
yeah.
She's amazing. And doing email, maybe working on some music, and then going on a date with my husband to the movies. We love watching movies. And then playing with our cat. Truly know that we are loved and we are beautiful the way that God made us, and our confidence comes from within, then it doesn't really matter what is without, you know? So I think it's just a matter of priorities. Unavoidable. but the most recent project I just finished is a music video for my song Brave. Yep, I'm super excited about that. We're hoping to get it out in the next month or so. We're still editing it, but it's my first music video ever, and so we had a blast shooting it. And then this week, actually, I'm flying to Canada to go watch the screening of a movie that I just shot. It was my first feature film ever.
Oh yeah, the one with the fake hair.
Yeah.
I saw the live stream.
Yes. It's called Gracia, and yeah, I was playing a 17-year-old girl in school, so they thought that if I had long hair, it'd make me look younger. So fake hair, like up here.
Oh.
Yeah.